So we are living, as it were, on many, many levels of rhythm. This is the nature of change. If you resist it, you have dukkha, you have frustration and suffering. But on the other hand, if you understand change, you don't cling to it, and you let it flow, then it's no problem, it becomes positively beautiful. Which is why, in poetry, the theme of the evanescence of the world is beautiful. See, it's always the image of change that really makes the poem. Japanese have a word, yugen, Y-U-G-E-N, which has no English equivalent whatsoever. Yugen is, in a way, digging change. It's described poetically, you have the feeling of yugen, when you see out in the distant water some ships hidden behind a far-off island. You have the feeling of yugen when you watch wild geese suddenly seen and then lost in the clouds. The other side be the other side. And it evokes something in your imagination, but you don't attempt to define it, to pin it down. Thank you. So in the same way, the coming and going of things in the world is marvelous. They go. Where do they go? Don't answer, because that would spoil the mystery.
Thank you. I've lost myself.
Thank you.
Thank you.